All right. Let's see if we can get in a quick stream real quick. Mid-meeting. I think my next meeting is like in an hour. Dreddy said he's on, so I thought, let me hop on. And plus, during the day, it's easier to level up. Just low-key. Just a little hack. That really rich follow. Hold on, let me drop a message. Okay. Yes, it has been a minute. That's what I mean. It has been a minute. All right, right now we should be live on X, on TikTok. Let me throw Dreddy an invite. Man. He's probably in a round right now because he was already on before I got on. So I sent him the invite. Let's, there's a new level called Das Haus. I played it a couple rounds yesterday. It was pretty good. All right, let's see what the challenges are. 7 operator headshots. I see I only have 3 to go. 3 operator headshots with a sniper. I'm really bad with the sniper, man. I don't have the patience to be a sniper. I'm trying to run up on people, you know what I mean? Sure, ban for putting... That's great. People are doing crazy things on kick, man. Anyway. Okay, yeah, so I'm bad with snipers. So get 2 operator kills with a cooked grenade. What is a cooked grenade? Is it one that you've held for a really long time? You know, you just, you know, you take out the pin and you let it cook. I don't know if that's what they're talking about. Because I don't see anything on here that's called a cooked grenade. So I have to assume. Drill charge. What is that? Charge with a thermal lance that can burrow into surfaces before exploding. What? I guess that would make it take longer to explode. I don't know. I feel like a Semtex is just unbeatable. Oh man. Yeah, he's live right now. It just says online. It doesn't actually say that he's playing anything right now. But you know, I'll send him an invite, and then if he joins, like, while I'm playing, then I'll hop out. I want you guys to see how this level is. Yes, this is the new skin. You remember I bought it at the end of the last stream? Like, 2 weeks ago, I bought it at the very end. It's Michonne. And it cost me my entire bag. It cost me every coin I own on this app that I got complimentary. It cost me all of that. So low-key, I got it for free, but at the same time, I did pay for this game, so nothing's really free. Okay, yes, yeah, tell me what you think halfway through. This is the new level. This is the new one. Oh my gosh, okay. It's a weird level, so just level with me while I... Let me see what I did there. While I figure out how to play this one. Ooh! Lit me up! Ooh, I think I got him. Oh, but they got me. I got them, they got me. Oh, somebody threw it, but I still got him. My thing is, why doesn't it show? Oh, we're playing a game. I thought it was like team deathmatch. I totally forgot. Alright, whenever you're playing game. Oh, sorry. And this, you want to always be at one of the sites. How have I not killed any of them? I should have just thrown a bomb and been done. Somebody's always sniping from that corner. Oh, I knew they were gonna be in that corner. I'm not doing great this round, guys. Oh my gosh, please don't climb up there. How many bullets does it? 2200? How many bullets did it take? What the heck was he wearing? Oh, come on. 600 assists? How powerful are these people that the assists are like more than 250 now? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, somebody's coming for me. I could feel it. Oh, my bad. I know, it's because I'm scared. Make sure no one's in here. There's always somebody in there. I don't know what that sound means. I just feel like there should be like an infinite team deathmatch. Oh, there's always somebody in there. I always forget. I'm at the bottom right now, guys. That's horrible. Oh my gosh. Why did I not check? Oh my gosh. What's wrong with me? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, sorry.
I have your back.
Oh my gosh. What is going on? Oh, that's my person. Oh shoot. Oh my gosh, why does it take so many? Look at that, how much XP you're getting. Because the opponents are so strong. What is everyone wearing? Am I tripping? Oh no. Ah. I felt it. I felt it. Oh my gosh. This is terrifying. Why would this be the answer? I know there's somebody behind me. There's got to be somebody there. There's always somebody there. Ah. I'm doing horrible this round, guys. I know some of the moves look epic, but I'm doing horrible. Revenge. 440 on one person is nuts. It's usually like 250. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's somebody to my left. What is that bullet? Ah, oh, I just felt it. 300 XP. How am I getting this many points? He got both of us. That's crazy. That's actually pretty nice. I keep killing that guy. You gotta be really shitty at this game for me to keep killing you. You know, like once or twice is one thing. But once he gets past like two times, we gotta talk. We gotta talk about your dedication to the game. I don't know. I figured at least one of them should be an enemy. Did I kill anyone? Nothing. I don't even know why I keep those things. I never kill people with them. My no throwing behind. Ooh, embarrassing. I know there's somebody back here. I knew it. Next time, I'm just gonna use the rocket launcher on that corner. Ah. Like, having this happen while you're live streaming is actually a different kind of communication. Oh my gosh. Where did he think he was running to? We always end up short a member. Oh, there's somebody there. Oh. Oh my god. There's always somebody there, guys. Always somebody on that balcony. Not screwing around, guys. Oh, that's why there's somebody there, because anybody can go there. Duh. But then he spawned behind me. Let's see. That's what's terrifying about it. Oh, damn. Ran right into it. Guys, I think I have like 45 minutes left to be able to play before my meeting starts. My next meeting, anyway. Oh my gosh. What am I not doing right? Oh my gosh, I was trying to get out of the way. Is that a turret? Oh my gosh, that's a turret. Horrible. I tried. You guys saw it. I did try. Oh my god, in the spine! Oh man, Dreddy said he's caught up doing the map download. The map downloads on this are getting out of hand, though. I will agree with that. Ooh, that's a nice little combo. I didn't actually check what level I was. I think I finished at the bottom. I don't know, man. I don't think I'm getting any of the challenges today, because unless I'm getting what rifle set to full auto fire mode, equipped to, oh, you can set the, okay. Oh, I always press the wrong thing here. All right, finally, team deathmatch. All right. I don't like all the pretense. Don't put a game in my way. Let's just go for it. Go for it, guys. Ooh, come on, there's a ready sniper. The deal is, if you know you're not a great shot, get enough bullets. You know? That's what you gotta remember. Just get enough bullets and you'll be fine. I did not look to my right, and that's so dangerous. So dangerous in this game. Oh, I shot the wrong way. Sometimes you just have to guess. Are they shooting in front of me? Are they shooting from behind? You're just seeing the bullets fly, you know? And then sometimes it's obvious. Oh, he wasn't gonna make that. Oh my god. Ooh, they tried to get me. Oh, they got me. Okay. Oh man. Yo, yesterday when I was playing, there's another guy with the Rick skin. And if you know Walking Dead, you know what that means. If I'm Michonne and he's Rick, I can kill him. I made it my duty to kill him. Oh my god. I made it my duty to kill him over and over. How dare Rick leave for that long? What section is this? Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, you're getting like more XP during. Is it like a daytime thing? Oh, somebody ran this way. Oh, I thought I was gonna get him. Got him. Oh, I didn't. Oh, he got me. Guys, I'm doing horrible, man. But I'm getting more XP. I'm leveling up so quick. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Look how many bullets it takes. That's what I mean, Ringo. Ringo 8764. I don't know why you guys put those numbers after your name. Your name should stand on business without numbers, guys. Oh my gosh, somebody's there. Ooh, lit him up. I'm tired.
I'm not the enemy here.
Right. Man, the XP is insane. 620? It literally used to be 300 or 200. You know, sometimes you get 350 if you're really going crazy. Amazing. Ah. The lay down, man. It gets you every time. Oh my gosh.
Covering your six.
The thing is that if you shoot, oh my gosh. Yeah, a lot of the times they'll spawn out there. Free kill. Free kill. Woo! Dang. Telling you, there's always somebody back there.
Watching your six.
Oh, I guess we both get balconies, huh? But we keep taking the business to them. Oh. Okay, we both ran out of bullets. Great. Got him. Oh, my bad. Shoot. Alright, number two. I think I can get number one. Oh, man. Not at that rate. I got an assist at least. Oh my gosh. Nope. No, where are they? Oh my god. Nothing. Never get nothing with those things, man. Oh, man. Ran out of bullets, guys. But at least I'm warming up a little bit. It's getting a little better. Oh, I'm done for. Yeah. Saw him at the last second. I think I probably got like another 35 minutes of gameplay. Meeting. got me. That was a good run. That was a good little moment, though. I know I'm gonna get assist on all those people, though. So I tagged at least a couple of them. Shooting between them, for goodness sake. Ooh! I knew I was done for, but I had to do it. Aw, oh, man, I would've gotten him. Wonderful. I'm telling you, there's always somebody back there. Always. All right, we still won. Oh, I lost by one. Oh, I lost by so close. It was a good round. Well, we won. I'm just saying, like, I lost first place. I'm like number two instead of number one. That's what I mean. We still won. Someone just asked me in the chat if I've ever considered playing Shrapnel. I keep hearing about Shrapnel, but I don't know what it is. I guess it's a first-person shooter game. But no, I've never considered playing it. I've always I started off with Halo. I used to play a bunch of different video games growing up, but I never really had that one. You know how everybody has that one game that they just play nonstop? I never really had that one game, so I would play nonstop games. And then one day I played Halo when I was in college, and I liked it, but I didn't, it just still kind of felt weird, but I still liked it. But then eventually, when I got out of college, I discovered Call of Duty, and it was a wrap from there. So I've only ever played, obviously I play other stuff like 2K and stuff like that, but, as far as first-person shooter, I've tried other first-person shooters. Like, I've tried, I guess, I don't know if you'd call Fallout a first-person shooter. You can shoot from the first-person mode, but I wouldn't call it a first-person shooter. I've played those kind of games, but they just weren't interesting to me. Target, what? What are we playing? Hardpoint? What? Alright, yeah, so, anyway. Ooh, my bad. Ooh! Tested. What? Where is this magical place? I do not know where it is. Why are we always short a person? Okay, I see where it is. I'm still getting, I don't know why, but like, not a finishing move. Oh my gosh. Drives me crazy. Specifically because I don't know how to do a finishing move. I literally paid for a finishing move with my character and I do not know how to do that. Gun was that?
Changing mags.
A riveter. I keep seeing that gun. I've been killed by that gun at least twice. Oh, we're getting ate up. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ooh. Disrespect was so blatant. Like they didn't care who saw. Oh my gosh, how did that happen? I don't know how do you do a finishing move? You know? No! Again? Oh, then she got it. See? Look how karma works. Soul render. What the hell is a soul render? Bro. Oh, I see him in the corner. Kill the sniper. I don't know if we're getting better or doing worse. You know what I need? Okay. What? This is bullying. Ooh, I love when the game gives me revenge. Yes! How does that feel? Okay. Whew. Oh my god. I mean, it's like the bullets are made of rubber. I know you're not blocking the whole way so that you can get your two snipes. Oh my god, what was that? I'm not doing great, guys. It's because I'm moving with anger right now. I'm so mad how many times that person killed me before I killed them. What? What? Again? I've got... Oh, hell. I don't even know who killed me. I don't even know who killed me, man. Y'all, I'm getting ate up this round. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. I don't know if I need this energy going into my next meeting. I think I have like 25 minutes left before my next meeting, something like that. Not less. Or more, I'm not actually great at guessing time. What? Oh, it was an ambush. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do now. I didn't kill anybody. That's the thing that I don't understand about those, about that rifle. Like, no! Oh my gosh, and she's at level 390. Today, I guess. Why are they moving so fast? Oh man. I'm done for. I felt it. Like, once you aim for them and they move out of your aim, it's a wrap. You already know you're done for. Gosh. They're like roaches. Whew, child. Is that even where? Ugh. Horrible. Ooh, this is open as hell. I don't know why I stood there. I was just all up in the open. I couldn't see anything because of the smoke. Try to get up and run. It was a good amount of shots I got from there. I enjoyed that. What? Is that ours? Oh my gosh. It's actually kind of nuts. Yeah, she really needed to be dealt with. She was really annoying. Okay, finally got a kill with it, I guess. They punk ass. Barbie. Almost got him back. Revenge. Taking effective fire. Woo. This is a good round. This map is a new map. I haven't experienced it on I haven't experienced it before. But, I was about to say, ain't no way! How? Nah, I need to see how that works. Oh, okay, somebody was shooting people. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. I thought it was the knife. I thought it was the knife chick that supposedly got me. Allegedly got me. Oh my gosh. I do that all the time. Just throw a bomb at myself. Oh my gosh. This is insane. There's got to be some kind of psychology behind how they design. I just don't understand how... Okay, mad violent, guys. I think I've got like... Oh man, it glitched just a tiny bit. All right, so we should be live on X, on IG, on TikTok, on YouTube. I'll do my best to like reply messages, but at the same time, I'm also trying not to die. So just consider that as well. By reply, I do mean auditorily. Obviously, I cannot like, actually message you back. Woo! Ran out of ammo, guys. Oh my gosh. Everybody knows a finishing move. I gotta Google what the controls for finishing move are, because it's kind of getting embarrassing. If I'm being completely honest, I really wish there was somebody watching for that. It's crazy. How did I slide? I didn't mean to. No, this same lady. I've been beheaded like 8 times. Oh my gosh. Super embarrassing. Oh my gosh. Getting ate up on your own stream is like, it's different. It hits different. Feels different. Seven. Come on! I'm not happy. happy, guys. I'm not happy at all. Alright, I got a meeting in 20 minutes. Probably got like, I think that's like one more round. We'll see. Oh my gosh. It is gonna dive now. everybody's panic posting on the timeline. They're like, sell everything. Man. Not financial advice. Sell everything, not financial advice. It's crazy. I'm becoming a wordsmith on X, I can't lie. Come on! Oh, we choose kill confirmed. It used to be my favorite game, but now it's like annoying. Why are people just running around with knives? What kind of psycho runs around with just a knife? Okay, listen, just kill people and get the chains. That's how you play the game. Shoot. Ooh, somebody was shooting me. Okay. How? All right. I'm telling you, there's always somebody back there. Okay. My teammates this time. That's great. It's funny when they try to duck down and you still get them. I think that's one of my favorite things that happens in this game. One of the funniest things, anyway, to me. Aside from point blanks. That's right. Oh, man. I'm not really sure why some people avoid them. It does feel like that, right? Like, some people, like, actually avoid... whatchamacallit, avoid the, like, picking up the charms or whatever. The necklaces. The dog tags, yeah. I'm gonna miss this. Oh! Oof. Times is just a test of wills. Like, who's gonna keep shooting the longest before they run? Let's go. Oh! There's 3 of them. 4 of them. That's what they always say before you die. By yourself. Where were they? I got your 6. I know somebody's shooting me, but I had to take at least a couple of them with me. Oh my gosh, terrifying. That was the person that was running up behind me. Nice. Tag denied. Ooh, that hurt. Got one of them. Tag was denied though, but I did get one of them at least. Oh my god, it mounted. I'm number 2 right now. Ooh! Done. Blaze of glory. That I missed him that whole time. I hate when you're shoot. Now I understand like how the villains can be like shooting against the protagonist in a movie, and it's like their bullets are just falling just like 3 inches short behind them. You know? Come on. Oh man. Oh man. Oh, man. Come on, man. Take your fire. Crazy. Oh, man. Come on. Oh, there's somebody back there. Let me at least take somebody with me. That was my hope. Exactly. Ooh. I know, right? I was already hanging on for dear life. Move up, move. Come on. All right, we won this round. Oh, I'm number two. It's all good. Tiffany the Queen. Happy Women's Day. All right, I think I gotta put it on pause. I think that's it for right now, guys. I gotta get ready for my next meeting. It's 10 minutes out. Yeah, I think that's it for me, guys. Okay, I'll probably be back later. Just look out.
to work.
Thank you.
Y'all, they are literally talking about steak in this meeting. I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't know, man. They're literally talking about steak in this meeting. This meeting was supposed to end 3 minutes ago. So I'm sorry for the delay, but just hold on. Just hold. We talking about steak in the meeting, but how to grill it? This is what you do when you're in corporate, all right? They're just really paying us as executives, and we're just talking about steak in a meeting. So just hold on for me. Y'all will not believe they are still talking about steak. It's been 15 minutes of talking about steak. They're paying me to listen to them talk about steak.
Thank you, and congratulations.
Yo, this meeting is now like 8 minutes over. It's like 8 minutes over. You guys just have to bear with me. I don't even know what to say. Y'all, I do not know how to get out of this meeting because we're like 15 minutes over at this point. I don't even know what's happening. Y'all, this Zoom is not ending anytime soon. So I'm just gonna play while I'm in the Zoom, cause they're talking about some. I don't even know how to describe it, but yeah. Got two of them.
Chasing mag.
How come they had their Michonne skin on, but my Michonne skin is not on for some reason? Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. I kind of went crazy right there. Ain't no way. That was actually kind of brilliant. Oh! Oh my god. Dang, that was good, but I don't even think I'm wearing my own Michonne skin. Sometimes the system doesn't show it to me. Oh, they were on a killing spree. Oh my gosh. I hate when I miss that kind of thing.
Reloading.
$800 is actually kind of nuts. Worth it.
Enemy in the AO.
Did you see that? I got him.
Let shit
Jeez. Yo, that was an ambush. I was going nuts for a little bit. Ooh, that was brutal. It's not gonna count those last two kills though. That was good though. Come on. All right. Oh man. Ooh, a sniper by eight. I'll get her. Oh man. Ooh, that was a tough round. I was fighting for my life. I think it's Team Deathmatch. How, guys, how? But that is insane. That's actually insane. Oh my gosh. How? Feel like there's no way these bullets are the same bullets they're using, you know? Ain't no way. my goodness. Come on. Dang, we're so close. We're so close, man. Dang. Every kill matters. Every kill matters. Shoot. Every kill matters. Shoot. We're so close. Somebody's back here. Oh, man. So close. Oh, that was a tight round. That was a rough round. We were so close. Ah, yikes, it was me. Ah, it was me. That's what I get for playing this while I'm supposed to be working. Let's see if I can knock out one more challenge and hit 285 and then I'll wrap it. Alright, I'm trying to see if I can knock out that one deal. Oh man, I am just not good at sniping. Like, look how open of a shot that was, and I didn't even take it.
Down. Take an effective fire.
All right, that's my two with the sniper. That's all I can do. I gotta go back to regular gameplay because I'm not good with snipers at all. Dang. sniper down. He's using my gun! Yeah, I will not believe this meeting was supposed to be 30 minutes. It has now been going on for close to an hour. I don't even know what to say.